to darkness. I am no stranger to pain. I had to suffer till.